Imagine playing a male character at all. Imagine being a male. It's kind of fucking cringe.
Yeah, dude. Who the fuck is a guy nowadays?
Bro, I don't know. Having a dick attached to your body? Not a bad idea.
I mean, at this rate, according to, like, Tumblr, they don't exist.
No, they exist.
Along with, like, you know, the Wolfman and British people.
British people definitely don't fucking exist. Fuck those guys.
Yeah, right.
Creepy fucks.
How dare you insult you?
Next thing you're gonna tell me is that Canada's a real place and not made up.